A man linked to a murder case in Anderson is back in custody again, just days after his initial arrest. We first reported about Isaiah Crawford as one of several people linked to the killing of a man in January. Police arrested Crawford last week, then rearrested him yesterday for violating the terms of his release. He's now facing charges for domestic battery, intimidation, and more, in addition to the counts from the deadly shooting.